Determine the reactions on the beam. Neglect the thickness of the beam. Repeat again, we need to determine the reactions of the beam by neglect the thickness of the beam. First of all, we need to draw free body diagram of the problem. At point A, we see that it is pin support, which are two unknowns, AX and AY. At point B, we see that it is roller support, which is one unknown, BY. So let's apply directly by writing the moment equations of equilibrium about A and B respectively. The sigma of force along x-axis is equal to zero. So, AX minus 5 over 13 multiplied by 25 kN is equal to zero. Hence, AX is equal to 9.615 kN. The sigma of force along y-axis is equal to zero. So we compute along through the equation, we got AY plus BY is equal to 63.077 kN. Let this result as an equation 1. The sigma of moment at point A is equal to zero. So we can compute the value of BY. Hence, BY is equal to 43.077 kN. Let this result as an equation 2. After we know BY value, we can instead equation 2 into equation 1. The last unknown AY is revealed. AY is 20 kN. Here is the way that we compute the reaction on the beam by neglect the thickness of the beam. Do you think this video helped you or not? If it is helpful, share this video to your classmates. Don't waste your times. Study, because you still have a chance. Thanks.